Thanks for joining us. We do start with breaking news, and this is a strange and sad one. A two-car crash leads to a rollover with a person being ejected and then run over by their own vehicle.
Police say this happened tonight along Highway 152 near Will Rogers World Airport. Officers say the victim's injuries are critical. We're told the person in the other car was also hurt but will be okay.